One of the 95s has spun around. Not sure what's going on over there. Nick's wanting to join the party. He saw the lights on and he's like, it's time to party. Sit right in there.
Hang in the 70s.
Front row. So it's fun to watch Chucky Hearn try to make his way back up through the field. It's a big field of Ford Outlaws here tonight. We start at 27. And he's back out.
Boo!
All I want to say, if you're going to fight, at least do it on the track where everyone can see it.
We're not
done yet. I don't know who this guy even is, but you run some too. You wish for, because you might end up on your back. Oh, man.
I'm still trying to go on it.
Oh, my gosh. All that going on, we totally forgot the leader pulled out calling the fence. Too bad it was so far away from us. Yeah, I've been working here for 4 years. It's about time we had a fight.
It was
a good fight.
So
we're in the red flag for all sorts of stuff. That was pretty good.
Oh, he took the shirt off.
Well,
Eric Strong's in the race, if anyone cares at this point. And Sean Bailey, oh my goodness, is going to drive away.
Look out
over there. We're going to take a break.
Oh my goodness.
Oh wow.
Laps to go, Eric Sharon and Clint Hicks make up row one. Chuck Hearn still trying to make his way up through the field.
world. Take care. Be good.
Well, Eric, sounds like you got some fans out there. Good race for him. Had a good run on the trail for the whole time, but we had to get to win here.
Yeah, it was fun again. I love all my haters. Makes it go better. All the Facebook warriors. I'd love to call out all my haters. Flagman don't like me. Rollers. Simmons, Harrods, anyone else that don't like me, I don't care. But I bring my friends here. I don't need to make any.
Anybody
want to drink tonight? Just everybody around. All my friends hanging out all the time at the shop. We got plenty of cars, always having fun.
All right, Eric Sharon, we are here tonight in the Ford Outlaws. So if you enjoyed what you saw tonight, I recommend you come back next week. We'll have the sprint cars in town. They're going to be going 41 laps.
Support Speedway Video. Go to patreon.com/speedwayvideo now.